Hi guys, it's Maisie and Roxy. We've just been down the beach and absolutely look at us. Our top half is fine. Look at Roxy's bottom half. And look at my bottom half. It is not good. We went crabbing.
I'm not going across the memorial just because we see like people in my family.
Dad should be home now. And she's gonna kill me.
And I'm supposed to be going to a barbecue wearing this. And her mum should wash it. But
yeah, we're getting my mum to wash it. Because if she doesn't, we're literally gonna scream our heads
off. We're gonna die. No, she has to wash my stuff.
So we're gonna make her wash it.
No, she has to wash it as soon as we get in.
Yeah.
Like, she's gonna have to wash
because otherwise it will dry and we'll have to bin her clothes. Because, yeah.
I knew I shouldn't have worn this jumper.
So luckily my phone didn't get muddy. Look at my hand, that's like what we are all over. Just that little brown bit of mud.
Look at this then. That, I don't know whether you can see, but that is white, that's blue. And then
now it's like black.
Down it.
So yeah, that's my bottom half. Next boxing is not that good.
Our shoes were like this. But
yeah, our shoes were quite clean. My shoes were 60 quid.
My shoes were like 50
quid. Yeah, and mine are Nikes and so are
these
high.
Jeans are like 50 quid.
And I'm wearing new clothes, so it's a good thing. My top did get muddy because that was £25. My jeans were £20. As I said, my shoes were £60.
Yeah.
And good thing I didn't get my t-shirt muddy. I mean, it wasn't that expensive. It was only £9, but I really like it, so. Yes.
Guys, I've got a tip for you. Never go in mud that's orange.
Yeah. And we're going to be hoping we're still friends after this because our mums might not like it.
So we'll just have to blame it on both of us.
Yeah. So basically, this is what happened. We went down crabbing with my brother.
He left us. Afterwards.
Yeah. At 5 o'clock he left.
And I don't think he should have left us maybe because
And then we decided to run out to sea looking for a rock pool so we can do crabbing in it. So we were running, we got to sticky mud and we didn't realise, and then we just sunk and we didn't know what to do, but the nearest place was the sea.
Then I tried to move my foot and they kicked it all up.
So we had to run right near the sea. And then there was no way to get back, and the sea was shorter distance than back to land, like
so
sand.
So now we're just
We're covered in mud now, literally.
Oh my God, that's my brother's friend. That's Mr. Spears.
And we just seen our old teacher, which is just
embarrassing.
So hopefully you don't say anything. But he's right in front
of us. Just put your head down, Maisie. Just put your head down.
So, yeah. That was Mr. Spears and his daughter.
His real name's Nathan.
Yeah. Oh my God, that's my old teacher, so. Miss Wood.
Right, just put your hood up. Oh no, you don't have a hood.
I'm hoping that she doesn't leave.
She knows my mum.
She doesn't see me. I've been excluded for a day before. I can't remember what for though. My mum had to go pick me up.
Oh yeah, I got excluded for like 2 days because when I was younger, I wouldn't do my work.
I'm seeing a lot of people who I know now.
I used to pee in the sink or in the floor.
Shut up.
I did.
I don't care. I don't want to know that.
Don't do that now though. Don't worry, Maisie.
So, gorgeous. Please so we don't see any of our friends or friends.
We're going to actually have to hurry up. This is going to dry us. Then it won't wash out.
Oh my god. As soon as we're muddy we see everybody. And I'm hoping I don't see my sisters or my brothers. But we might see my dad.
Sometimes I wish we lived on our own.
Oh no.
Oh my god.
I've got this little kid
in my cousin's class.
Oh my god. I know her.
Sissy.
So yeah guys, we don't really
know
we're gonna do. Oh my god, oh my god.
We got one. Just look the other way.
Hello!
Hey!
She knows me. Because my sister used to walk with her mum. So yeah, guys. We don't really know what we're doing.
What we just decided. What's your mum gonna
say? We only thought of just doing a vlog. So yeah.
We're gonna tell
my mum the truth about us running in to see, trying to find the rock pool.
But we're gonna have to tell her the truth, really. Yeah. Or she's gonna go mental at us.
So yeah, we're gonna make her wash it. We were in the hot tub this morning.
What time is it?
I don't know. I'll have a look in a minute.
Okay.
So yeah, we're almost home now. So I'm really scared. Hopefully, not many people find out about this. Well, our friends can, but
wait,
not.
Everybody on YouTube's gonna find out. So
what, yeah, and hopefully Roxy's mum doesn't look at it.
We'll find out.
I'm joking.
This is the jumper that she gave me. We're actually joking. She shouldn't go too nuts, but this was like a 120-quid jumper.
We're actually covered our legs.
Come here, let me show you back of you. Not like the back.
That's the back of me.
Don't even know where you can see.
It's the front of me. And this is the back of Roxy. And this is the front of Roxy. So we're actually covered.
Right, Maisie, we're
all
have to
over.
It's drying.
It's drying.
It's drying, run!
Okay, so we're gonna have to end this thing there. We'll speak to you once we've had a bath.
Shout out to us on Instagram.
Yeah.
My name's Roxanna_Webber_Gold.
And my name is xo.maisie_xo. So we'll see you later, probably. Bye.
Right, that's it for now.
Yeah.
Bye, guys.